Right, I'm going to get a go of this. You know, my own tunes that I've never really done very much with. Recorded it a couple of times, but never ever made it out into an album. But I quite like it. It's called The Lament for the Focher. The Fochersons, the Fachersons of the Bog. And the father and six sons joined up with Francis Facherson and Minoltry's regiment in support of Bonnie Prince Charlie in 1745. And they were all killed at the Battle of Culloden, seven of them. There's no one of them came back. There was other folk fearing about how it came out for a bide that went away as well. At that time, it was all Facherson grown past the Gordons later on, and then ultimately to the MacRobert Trust. But back at that time, yeah, different time entirely, but an interesting wee story. The Bog is a fern just to the north of Tarland, northwest of Tarland, and it's written BYG because there was a wifey bide there, didn't like the sound of her biding in the bog. And so she changed the name so it was Boig, which is a lot of nonsense, but it's how you been kidding. This is Bog, the Bog of Tarland. And the cottage that they came out of, and the whole lot of them, is still there. It's a kind of outbuilding at the firm, which still exists. And I think there's bits of the thatched roof, or the turf roof, under the corrugated iron roof. You can still just about see it there, so it's still there, the housey. But it's sort of that local history anyway. Not too bad. I think I might just go to the pub now for a bite.